My dear friends, this is Dr. Panneerselvam on behalf of Growbe Consultancy. If the videos are satisfactory to you, please subscribe and press the bell button to get updated new videos. The uniqueness and innovation, it's very, very vital, especially in 20th and 21st century. See, this is applicable for the people who are appearing for examinations, for qualifying their degrees, and appearing for examination to get a placements. Even if you choose the topmost positions like IAS or topmost MBAs, IIM, IIT, and get top rankers, either your 10th standard, 12th standard, graduation, post-graduation, engineering, medical, whatever it is. But what is the role played? Because very long back, everybody followed a different heterogeneous model, so that was no any kind of stereotyped formula. Off late, whether you are going to study a book for knowledge or academy or for your scoring marks. For your knowledge, I think, you know, you can go through from beginning to end. And understand yourself, understand the others' intention, everything you can do, that's called knowledge. But whereas when you're appearing for your examination, especially scoring highest marks, you should be unique and you should be innovative. If you interview successful top rankers, either in IAS, IPS or maybe any competitive examinations, they don't just take every subject to read from beginning to end, but they be very choosy, very selective. Then only you can do very well. Before opening a book, you will have to see that what was the earlier attempt and what were the questions, the area where they were focusing. And if this is going to be adjective or a theory type or a personal interview, group interview, what was the mood? Unless you analyze everything, you will never get through, and moreover, you will not be the top list. Even when I was faculty, the syllabus and the area covered and the questions were all to be focused on what were the model questions, everything is given to the examiner as well as the question setter. So similarly, when you appear for your account of examination for targeting highest score or get yourself in the top ranker in your examination, you should apply the innovation, creation and uniqueness to see that what were the previous set of questions, what was the mode and how it has been asked, area concentrated, everything. Then you think, you apply your technology. Whether you will have to read more newspapers or more GK books or the subject where the most of the focus is given, even if the subject, whether it is upgraded or traditional or classic, what their attention was. So that is objective. Don't say when you appear objective and how you have to first of all get ready, whether you have to mark your tick for the known answers and wait for the unknown answers to think and write. Similarly, when you write your theory, when you choose a paper also, it is very important. Even in IAS examination, you will have to choose which will give you highest scoring. There are subjects will give you scoring. There are subjects even you prepare well may not give enough scoring. Whether it is history, anthropology, economics, econometrics. So many subjects are there, or political science. So there I think you have to make yourself firstly well planned, where I'm going to far and how my preparation will be and what are the questions expected and how we'll have to focus. Repeatedly you should do more and more exercise for the previous or the question setting, and again what are the things you have been followed and how I'll have to prepare. Unless you prepare well equipped based on the information which you collected based on the previous records, then I think you step in and see that you plan yourself. what I'm going to prepare, what are the things to be stocked and learned and things to let me stored. Then I can, you know, you can focus more and more whether I should first of all read and keep the information in maybe like a bit papers, and how I'm going to refresh it, how should I remember it, whether I'm going to share it with my friend or share it with my other member. So these are all the unique methods. So I got a friend of mine who studied in post-graduation in econometrics. He will be thorough in almost all the area topics and all the subjects, also formula, everything. But you know, you cannot believe he fought continuously, consistently, more or I think 6 or 7 attempts. He didn't get through even post-graduation. He could, you know, teach you the subject very well. He understands the subject very well. He can explain the subject very well. But he doesn't know how to give appropriate answer to the question asked. Similarly, I don't know, when you go for your group discussion, how you would have to be. You should not just, you know, take your participation as like others. That is not expected. What is expected will have to be known. That's called innovation, where you have to apply. There, I think, you know, they want a leadership in the group discussion. And similarly, in your personal interview, they want to see your confidence and manageability and how you are going to be your interpersonal skill. Those things are studied, just not only to know the knowledge from your book question and get the answer. So my point to you is, either a 10th standard school student or college student or technical, non-technical, medical, health, whatever, whoever it may be, when you are appearing for your small examinations, higher examination or topmost examination, try to be a person scoring the highest rank, top ranker. You could be, because every human is talented. You have got so much of potential, but you will have to use it to productively and the right perspective. Then I think, you know, probably the winning game is in yours. So the ball is in your court to decide how to make your steps. How will you measure your steps to concentrate the area where you have to focus upon, where you have to be a target upon. Then, you know, aim at the sky, shoot at the tree. So this is the way, I think, if you apply the uniqueness, innovativeness, creativeness everywhere, you will be the successful person, not only in employment, wherever it is. So plan yourself and see that how best you could be the one of the topper. So wish you all the best. Thank you very much.